Really?
On Memo Black, yeah.
Well, you lost my money again?
No.
I tell you you're done?
No.
Oh, man.
You know what you could do on the channel? Chess.
Good, I could make a really cinematic chess video for you now.
While we play?
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
Shifting rocket launcher shots. Not bad, not bad. Yeah, this is like the longest level.
Is it?
Game.
It looks like that one level from Resident Evil.
Every level looks like that. You're shocking capacity. There goes.
Are we pretty far through the game?
We're about we're almost at the first boss fight. 126% with that shotgun.
Yeah. Whatever that means.
That means so each character has three levels they have to go through before the midpoint of the game. So this is Juno's third area.
And then you have to be what's the base?
Then Bella, the girl, has to go through
her. And you have to be the dog.
And you have to do the dog.
That's insane.
But to unlock the dog you have to go through all of Bella's stuff. But not the palace.
That's darn damn insane.
That's not wrong, it takes about 3 hours. 4 hours. If you can get the enemy, that is. Or you can be like me and just shoot praying and shoot. These are like the worst enemies because they just bounce up and down and they change position each time they come up.
That sucks.
Yeah, it is, when you, especially when you have limited machine gun ammo. You know how kind of crazy this is? I don't have the bullets for it. I can't call in Ocelot there to bring me some more ammo. That's a Solid Snake reference, I think. I'm making references I don't even know if they exist. I'm pretty sure Ocelot's the Lupin Snake. Is that pretty cool? Oh, man. I died here a lot the first time I played through it.
And you?
Yeah. Because I didn't exploit my walls like I should have. Exploitation, man. That's how you get through a wall in 64 games. You kill as much as you can on your first life. You die. Come back. You get 4 health again. And then you finish the rest of them off. That's how this game deserves to be played. Like, even Locket still killed these things on one hit. I don't know, if you're a zombie, do you have any mental capacity when someone shoots 3 missiles at you at once? I'd assume that as well, actually. Pretty crazy. The guns they give you in this. It's like, really? Why is that a gun? What kind of. Ooh, okay. Come back here. This isn't as easy as it was.
Yeah? Well.
I have 1 health now.
You'll impress a bunch of people.
We can probably get it out before a lot of other people, because they're probably waiting for the patch.
Matthew don't need no patch.
He's still got the mind of a 12-year-old.
Still have to wait for what's. None of our games are done, man.
Oh, thank God you dropped a 5 unit. Really use that right now. There's 5 units up there. Oh no, not these guys, not these guys.
You die?
Yeah.
The first death. Ding! Number 1.
Yeah, it's worth it for how far I got. Yeah, problems.
So the gems give you health?
Yeah. That was explained in the very beginning.
Yeah, I knew the red ones did, but the blue ones do too.
Blue and purple, yeah. There's three different colors. They increase your health capacity. That's what happens when you're watching Jaden Smith stuff.
Yeah. He's funny, dude. He's 17. Hilarious.
I don't know why you guys' bolts do so much more damage. Oh, it's just a single.
I love the music.
Yeah, Rare did some really good sound design for their time in memory space they had on the thing, because they didn't want to use the expansion pack.
That's pretty funny.
Really, well, because then it was like, well, you have 8 megabytes, so you're going to have to use the expansion pack. They're like, we'll make it 8 megabytes. We're not gonna use the expansion pack.
Fuck, that's what we'll use.
I don't remember how much the expansion pack actually gave you in memory. A little bit.
8 megabytes is so tiny though, like.
All our
think about this awesome game.
All our videos are 680 megabytes.
Fucking insane.
Or a little bit lower than 500 or 600. That Guitar Hero video I put up this morning was 230 megabytes? That's like 8 of these games.
Damn.
Well, that's a lot more actually than 8 of these games. It's almost like
20. That's insane.
And you think they're making Kinect Sports now.
Are they really?
Yeah, Rare's made Kinect Sports.
Oh. Kinda weird.
Because I don't know if I have to Microsoft bought them out. They kind of just lost their whole game plan. So yeah, I'm going to just do some exploitation right now. Finally. This is why they give you 600 bolts for this part. So you don't hit your life afterwards.
Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. He's played a black, that blackjack card, everyone. He's about to lose some money.
Okay. Did he see it? He saw it. Fuck me.
Oh, he's playing chess, never mind. Okay.
God damn it. I blundered. Yeah, if you guys want to play me on chess, that'd be super cool.
Why are all our 5 subscribers? Which I'm actually pretty happy about. I don't think it's
Linda. I don't think it's Linda either. I mean, one of them might be. The other one might be Nixon. But I don't know.
Well, she doesn't like you on Tumblr, so.
Fuck yeah.
Did I kill him?
Not gonna move. Gonna play.
I am playing.
This asshole. I'm gonna kick his ass. Right here, right now. Thinks he's smart, gonna go for the fucking scholars, mate.
I'm gonna take the invincibility and run. Shouldn't have ran. Yeah, some people just aren't professionals at chess, they just get lucky.
I don't get lucky. The thing about chess is you have to be really smart the whole time. You know?
Get really lucky.
You guys just get lucky, that's impossible.
Here's a nice fun joke you ever put in the game in this area.
What?
You have to find a guy's pair of pants.
I think that's the pant guy?
What you mean? No, that's the mascot. That was the classic mascot. This is an actual character in the game who has had his pants stolen by the bugs. Because they couldn't even protect his pants well enough. How they got him off him? No idea.
They just ripped him off.
But you take the pants. Well, he was kind of the classy hippie character too though, so maybe he was.
Maybe he was pantsless before the bugs got him.
And that was a really awkward raid. What are we gonna take? Well, he's got nothing except pants. Well, we're gonna take his pants, okay. Maybe he's got a wallet in there. Probably not.